Hi, everybody. James Cebulski and Ray Ferraro for EA Sports. Looking forward to this one tonight. We are just seconds away now from puck drop. The Blue Jackets take possession here on the opening draw, and we are underway. And he slides it quickly to Domi. With possession along the wall. And he comes up with the save. The Hurricanes take it across the line. Here's a shot. Scores! Gets the friendly bounce.
Happened so quickly, you beat the goalie. You know it's in, except lots of times it won't. This one bounces his way.
Carolina's come ready to play tonight with an early goal.
Can't be any better than that. They wanted to start the game quickly, get on the board fast if they could. It's a perfect start.
From the point, they take control of it. Oh, how did he keep it out? What a blocker stop by Anderson. Along the wing, up the neutral zone. From the right wing, he moves it to the middle and makes a save. The Blue Jackets have it now. Slides it diagonally to Pesci. Takes that pass back at the point. That's off a stick. Here they come on the attack. Boom! Oh, nowhere to go on the play. Through center along the wing. And that's deflected. The Blue Jackets get a hold of the puck in their own end. Moves it to Boqvist. Slides the puck to Laine. Hammers it on net. Denies him. He got all of it. Puck battle along the boards. The Hurricanes have it against the wall. Svechnikov's got it on the offensive end. Centering pass. Turns him away. With authority.
Svechnikov's dangerous in the offensive zone. He's got it now, and he's already got the go-ahead goal.
Carolina's got the puck against the half wall. Big save by the goaltender watching that one. Saucer pass. Now a quick pass to Roslovic. Scores! Right on the doorstep. He pounces on the rebound and puts it home. We haven't even hit the midway mark of the period. We got a tie game. Natchez wins it in the neutral zone.
Players tell us all the time that they don't know where the next milestone is. That's garbage. They know when they're one goal.
And we got a leader as he tucks it into the net.
These teams are jammed together. That goal might open it up.
Carolina's now up by one. What's the strategy from here on in?
It's to attack. There's no defending a one goal lead with over two periods left. Go get another one.
Good read by the winger as the two centers tie up. The Blue Jackets take it along the wall. Scores! He's on the board!
It doesn't seem like much, James, but it's amazing at the start of a year how no goals in three games, four games, five games starts to weigh heavy on a player.
Past the midway mark in this period, we are all tied up in this one. Quick pass to Jenner. Puck sent over to Lehtinen. Can't keep a hold of it after that hit. Puts the puck on net. Oh, I thought he was going to be beaten, and he somehow got a piece of that. Columbus with possession in their own zone. Carolina's got possession of the puck. Niederreiter's got the puck. Quick feed to Trocheck. And the intensity's starting to ramp up here after that hit. Oh, and somehow he gets a sliver of it and keeps him at bay.
They worked the puck into a scoring spot. Get a pretty good chance on goal. They just can't find a way to finish it off.
Official signals for the players to get into position, and we're about ready to drop the puck. The Hurricanes win the faceoff. The lane was plugged up, and that shot's blocked. Picked up along the wall by Faust. And now it's grabbed by Jenner. Up along the wall on the right side and into the attacking area. He got a piece of that one. Here in the late goings of the period, it's all tied up. Carolina's got possession here in their own end. And now he angles it across to Fast. That pass doesn't go. And not much on that one. Goaltender covers up. We got a stoppage in play.
Aho's a great playmaker. He's got that third eye zone ability, which means he reads the ice so well and finds his teammates with great passing plays. Werenski's a steady defender who's known to join the rush. I'm expecting one of these two players to give their team the edge tonight. Guys, back to you.
Slides the puck across to Shea. Kotkaniemi's carrying it ahead. Looking to make something happen along the boards. The Blue Jackets gain possession. Stahl's looking to make something happen here in the corner. Denies him! And it's a quick pass to Fast. Oh, great read as he pokes it away.
Merzlikins is able to clean the rebound up by deflecting it into the corner. Good stop.
Carolina's looking to break out. Moves around along the half wall. And that's broken up. Right up the gut into the attacking zone. And not much on that one. A chance! There's the horn, ending the first period. Both teams will have a chance to regroup. You do you, and we'll be back with period number two in a moment. The middle stanza is about to go. The officials ready to drop the puck. Second period now underway. We'll see how much longer this thing stays tied. Ray, we've already got 20 minutes under our belt here. What are your thoughts of this one so far?
The Hurricanes are going to want to turn the page on that ugly first period. Way too many turnovers. Lucky the game's tied. And going forward here, though, James, there's an easy path. Get the puck, hold on to it.
Takes a shot, and there's the save. And he elects to play the puck. Dishes it to Laine. Across the line and on the attack. Shot! Oh, he stops it with a glove! Great reflexes there!
Yeah, he looked up to the roof after that one. He thought he had room. The goaltender makes the stop.
Still plenty of time left in this frame. You can feel the energy in this crowd. It's a tie game. Here's a chance in front, and he makes a save on that play. Takes a shot. Oh, and another save. Puts it into the back of the net for the goal.
Yeah, breaks this tie, James. You know when these teams get locked up tight, sometimes it stays that way a long time.
The Blue Jackets take a one-goal lead here in this second period.
Solid to break the tie there, and now they've got a chance to run this period out from in front.
And play resumes as the puck is dropped. And puts the body into it, a little bumper car hockey. Good battle along the boards for the puck. Pushes it across to Niederreiter. Takes it to the net. Snaps it on net. Gives them nothing in front. Carolina's got the puck along the wall. Taken by Roslovic. Here's a short pass to Natchez.
Whoa!
Scores!
Right back to the beginning of the night. When the game was tied to start, nobody has the upper hand anymore.
Plenty of playing time left in this frame. The next goal could be a big one as we are tied. Roslovic won the draw. They go on the attack through center. Quick shot. That's turned away with the pad by Anderson. Solid check to slow him down. The Hurricanes take it along the wing. Moves it to Natchez. Oh, he got a piece of it to keep it out. To the front! Tremendous read as he pokes it away with the paddle. Columbus has it in the defensive end. Receives the pass. And he's able to handle that one. Anderson's going to slow things down and opt for the whistle.
Oh, you got to kill the play eventually. That way everyone can get reorganized.
And both centers glide into the dot as a faceoff set to resume. Columbus wins the draw here in the offensive zone. And they'll be forced to tag up after that missed pass. Moves it quickly over to Domi. Takes it from the right side. He scores! Breaks the deadlock!
Really good play at the net. And now somebody's got a lead, and we'll see if they can increase it.
Columbus has gone in front here in the second.
It's been a close game all the way through here. Not much room between the two teams.
The Blue Jackets get a hold of the puck off the draw. Quick pass to Domi. Oh, what a stop with the paddle!
Good technique as the puck is over to the corner out of the way.
Quick feed to Svechnikov. Sends a pass over. Rips it on net. He scores! We are tied!
I like the way they've gone about this, James. They kept working away, not taking too many chances, and their work has resulted in a tie game.
More than half the period has gone by. Hope you're enjoying this one. We got a tie game. Puck picked up by Slavin. And we're going to get a faceoff after the offside. Domi's won it. Here's a short pass to Bead. Takes it to the front. Oh, he got a little sliver of it, and it stays out. Puck grabbed by Slavin. Here they come on the attack. Hammers one at the net, and a great save. Taken along the wall by Teravainen. Comes up with the stop. Columbus looks to get things going now with the puck. Looking dangerous as they move along the boards. Carolina's got the puck. Columbus has it behind the net. Moves it to Svechnikov. Moves the puck into the attacking area. Lets it go. Turns it aside with a glove. Goaltender covers it up and we'll get a reset here. Late goings of this period. We are all tied up in this one. Carolina's won the faceoff. Big hit. Loses his balance on the play. Moves it quickly over to Bjorkstrand. Trying to engage a little physicality here. Quick pass to Werenski. Here's a shot. Grabs it with the glove. Anderson's on top of that one for a whistle.
Little bit of traffic starting to form around the net.
Both teams readying here for the faceoff. Roslovic's won the draw. He scores!
Well, they break the tie here, James. This game had been hotly contested since it's been leveled. They now have found a way to jump into the lead.
Columbus takes that one goal lead here late in period number two.
Yeah, I've been impressed here, James. I'm just listening to their coach, and he's talking about getting another one. He doesn't want to sit back.
The Hurricanes take it along the wall. The Blue Jackets gain control of the puck. Moves the puck along the half wall. And loses possession after a solid hit. Stays with it. Stopped by the goaltender.
Smothered that in close chance.
And things starting to ramp up a little bit now on the ice with that play. Look out, here they come on the attack. Can't get it to go. The Blue Jackets play it along the boards. Takes a shot, makes the glove stop. And the goalie covers up for the whistle. Play is back underway. Quick shot on goal. He scores! A buzzer beater before the end of the frame.
Well, this will be a great piece of video for the coaches to show in the intermission. How they got after the puck, they stayed with it, and scored so late in this period.
Columbus is employing simple math here, Ray.
Not many of them are math majors, but they'll be fine with this. You've changed the number up on the clock. You come close to the end of the second period, and you'd like to lock it down right here.
There's the buzzer bringing the second period to an end. Been a great night of hockey here on EA Sports, and we've got a third period just around the corner. Two down, one to go. Third period, they're ready to drop the puck. It's been quite the night of fireworks thus far. Let's see what this third period can do to keep up. 40 minutes into this one here, Razor, how do you see things?
Carolina's had such a meager total of shots on goal. Predictably, they haven't scored. They've got to get more pucks to the net.
Both teams are set. They're ready to drop the puck. The Hurricanes win the draw.
Svechnikov's eyes are looking for three. He's got two in his back pocket. Dangerous player now.
Picked up along the wall by Aho. And that one's broken up. Columbus plays it along the boards. He almost lost it for a second there, but look out.
Slavin's looking around for somebody to fight. He's going to have to go and fill the dance card somewhere else. A little bit awkward play earlier on, and I don't think he's going to be able to finish the shift. He looks like he's just working his way towards the bench now.
Columbus plays it along the wall. Takes a shot, and that one's stopped. Scooped up along the wall by Domi. Up along the wing. Centering pass! Nothing doing!
He's got to do something a little better than that. Just can't finish it from the...
He scores!
You're down by a couple. You want to give yourself the opportunity for a tying goal. They've done that with this one here.
The Hurricanes are back at center ice, probably breathing a little easier now, Ray.
They needed to get one, James. If you trail by two for too long, the clock just runs out on you. You run out of time.
Puck scooped up by Werenski. Great heads-up play in the neutral zone by Niederreiter. Angles it over to Voracek. And now he moves it quickly to Bjorkstrand. Here's a shot. Goalie with a stop. Anderson's going to cover it up. He's been busy tonight, Ray.
And been good. A lot of times you get busy and worn down. I think that's why you jump on it, freeze it in a close game.
Nietzsche's wins the draw on their own end. Carolina's got a hold of the puck. Quick pass to Nietzsche's. Quick feed to Niederreiter. Oh, how did he get a glove on that? What a stop by Merzlikens.
The Blue Jackets have a little more room on the bench, and that's because their injured player is not going to return tonight. He was evaluated in the locker room, and the doctors are going to hold him out.
Thanks very much for the update, Ray. That certainly complicates things now going forward. Columbus takes possession of the puck. The Blue Jackets move to the offensive zone. And a good use of the body to knock the puck loose. Wrist went in front. Scores!
You get one, you get hungry for a second one. Even if you're not a goal scorer, you get that early. Now you want to hunt for a second goal.
Makes it a double on the play. Centers glide into the dot as a faceoff ready to resume play. Carolina's won the draw. They take possession here in the open ice. And the goaltender comes up with a piece of it to keep it out of the net. Stuffs them again.
Merzlikens is working hard in there trying to stop the puck. Man, it's been an adventure. The thing must look like a pee to him tonight. But that's a good stop, and his team's got a good lead.
Fires it into the offensive zone. Carolina's got a hold of the puck now. And now he moves it to Teravainen. Slides it back to the blue line. What a stop! Taken along the wall by Aho. Stenlund's picking up steam. Here's a short pass to Texier. Oh, what a stick save!
What a wild offensive night this has been. The real crazy part is both teams are in on it. It's no runaway. Somebody is going to score a couple of goals before the end of this, and that's going to be the difference.
And now it's grabbed by Aho. Moves into the slot. Handles the puck.
Gotta think they're gonna score or draw a penalty here. This is great pressure.
Taken by Aho. busted up on the play.
Yeah, you get in the right spot, sometimes the thing just hits you.
Merzlikins is going to hang on for the whistle.
It's been a really good night for him, and this is another example of it. Sharply covers the puck. He's had a busy night, but he's been excellent.
Play resumes here as he wins the draw inside the offensive zone. Moves it to Staal. No quarter given here as they battle for the loose puck along the boards. The Blue Jackets have it against the wall. Along the side, here they come through the neutral zone. Pass back to the point. And he gets just enough of it to keep it out for the back of the net.
Oh, you're not going to get a better chance than that, but the goalkeeper does a great job.
Right in the slot! And that one's broken up by a great defensive play. The Hurricanes have it now.
Whoa!
Scores! One goal game!
Yeah, they've put themselves in a position here to come all the way back. Down two, it looks like a long way to go. Now you're just one shot away.
Play set to resume with the faceoff ready to go. At center ice now, he grabs the puck. They fight for it along the boards. Less than 60 seconds left in regulation. Columbus moves ahead with the puck. Feeds it over to Lehtinen. Quick pass to Bjorkstrand. The Blue Jackets take it across the blue line. Oh, gets a little piece of it and keeps it out of the net. Gains the zone through center. Moves it quickly over to Niederreiter. The Hurricanes have pulled the goaltender here. They've got the extra attacker out on the ice in hopes of a goal. Columbus plays it along the wall. The Hurricanes get a hold of the puck along the boards. Quick feed to Svechnikov. Scores! And there's the hat trick! His first of the year, Ray!
They're hard to come by. Who knows if you get three or four in a year, that would be an unbelievable year. But he's got three for the very first time this season.
Domi's one possession. Columbus plays it along the wing. Great use of the body to knock him off the puck. And there's the buzzer bringing regulation time to an end. Still tied up. We've got overtime in moments. overtime is set to get underway. He's Ray Ferraro. I'm James Cebulski. Time to boogie. Puck is dropped and OT has begun. And now it's grabbed by Werenski. Into the offensive zone. Oh, he had that corner ring.
I thought he had it too, James. This is a good shot.
A chance to win it. Oh, we are still tied. What a stop. A lot on the line here in this offensive zone faceoff. Columbus takes possession off the draw. Carolina's in now. Rocks them. The Blue Jackets gain control of the puck against the wall. Grabbed along the board by Corrali. Columbus plays it up ahead. Here's a short pass to Werenski. Gets in front of it. Goaltender covers it up. We get a whistle to slow things down. A big faceoff here inside the offensive end. Columbus wins the draw. Glove save! Oh, quick reflexes on the play. Cuts into the paint. Great glove save!
The most fun save for the goaltender, the glove stop.
Aho's out here in overtime, and we know his zone ability could be the contributing factor to winning this game. Let's see how things play out, guys.
Aho's won the faceoff deep inside the offensive zone. Manages to hang on. Looking to end it! And he denies him with a monstrous save here in overtime! The Setters will glide into the dot. Aho's won the draw here in the offensive zone. Too much congestion blocks the shot. Scooped up along the wall by Domi. Drives to the paint! Denies him in front. Moves it to Teravainen. For the win! Oh, what a save to keep it tied! A critical draw here. Nearing the final minute of OT. The Hurricanes gain possession along the wall. Here's a chance! In front of the net, the goaltender covers up for a whistle on the play. A big draw looming here in the offensive zone. The Hurricanes take possession off the faceoff. Denies them with the blocker. What a stop by Merzlikins.
No room for the shooter. The goaltender snuffed it out.
This is a faceoff. They'll definitely want to win here inside the offensive zone. The Hurricanes win the faceoff. Gains the zone from the right. Into the corner now. The Hurricanes gain control of the puck against the wall. Quick pass across to Slavin. And look at this, a 3-on-1. Denied by the goaltender. Jenner's taking it from his own end. Quick pass to Lopez. Blocked in traffic. Carolina's got the puck along the wall. With some open space at center. Rister. Oh, and he somehow got a little piece of it, and it stays out of the net. Oh, look at this chance. Here he is on the backhand. Anderson's got the puck, and he's going to hang on. A lot on the line here in this offensive zone faceoff. Puck is dropped, and we are back underway. Passes on over to Aho. Here's a shot, and makes the save. And there's the buzzer, and we remain tied. So we go to a shootout, and we'll do it next. Welcome back, everyone. Well, it's time to put up or shut up for both the goaltenders and the players. It's time for the shootout. Scores! Oh, what a snipe!
Didn't have much room. It looked like the goalie was in pretty good shape. But this one's in the back of the net.
Bjorkstrand's up next. It's his time to shine. He scores!
Head up, hit the spot, and finish it off. Really nice job.
All square after round number one. Here's a chance to break things open. Absolutely nothing doing on that.
Sometimes you make a move, sometimes you choose to shoot, and there's just nothing there.
A chance to break the deadlock here in round number two. And he denies him.
Really important for the goalie to be solid in the shootout.
And he buries it for the goal.
I really liked how he made this look like he was gonna deke, but he doesn't. He stays with the shot, and he capitalizes.
Well, if there was ever a time to score one, this is it. Here we go. Gives him absolutely nothing on that.
It's amazing how many points are alive in a season. The goalie has to be good if you're going to collect some of them.
The Hurricanes needed a shootout, but they skate away with the win.
It always feels like a little bit of a coin flip once you get past regulation time, but they come up with the win.
Well, this one's in the books. A fun one tonight for Ray Ferraro. My name is James Cebulski. Thanks for joining us, everyone. Good night.